So we're all here at Shriekfest 18, ready to party, have a great time.
Ready to party, have a great time. Plus 18 years, am I
18
right?
18 years, right?
18 yeah. years of Shriekfest. I mean, ain't that something? That's great.
It's been a long, I think it's the longest running horror festival, at least in LA.
Yeah, at least in LA, definitely. Yeah. Because, I mean, that speaks so good about horror fans in LA, which I'm also part of it. Huge fan of horror.
So why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about what you're here to promote.
Sure. My name is Carlos Melendez and I'm the director of Clickbait. It's a short film that is going to be playing this Sunday at Rally Stages. And it's a short film about the internet and the dark sides of the internet. Of how you sometimes click on that banner that you shouldn't have when you're watching those kind of pages that you shouldn't be watching. And what happens around that. So it's about this teenager that hits the wrong button at the wrong time. So hopefully you get to see it. It all takes place on the internet, very influenced by Unfriended and all these formats that are getting out there about split screens with Skype conversations, phone calls, cell phones. So I really wanted to explore on that universe, and especially about the barrier that is created on the internet and how it's affecting the relationship that we have with compassion to other people, with a lot of touch of war and horror. Of course.
So, is it in your brain just a short, or do you have an, like, you want to expand it?
Actually, that short film came because we are working on a TV show called Hashtag Viral. And as we were writing that series, this scene came out. And when we were writing it, I was like, this will make a great short film. So that was the birth of it. And actually, it is connected to what the TV show is going to be, hopefully out in the next year. So they are kind of connected to all this viral thing of the internet. So that was pretty much like the seed of it, and how the internet is affecting relationships, how we communicate. So hopefully everyone can join us and see also the whole lot of other short films that are probably amazing from all over the place.
It's such a great work happening in Jordan City, and I feel like most people are like, well, if I'm not going to go down to the street and see it, then why does it matter? And it's like, there's really interesting storytelling.
Of course, it is. And especially, I think, in short formats, I think it's where the biggest risks are being taken. I think short formats sometimes are seen just like, no, it's a whole different balance. And it shouldn't be compared with a feature film or with others. It's so by itself. And I think people should see it like that.
Most definitely, man. It's great too, because I don't know if you've been in the screening room, but it's super cushy.
Oh,
the sound is choice.
Oh, I'm dying to be there.
The Shriekfest crowd, man. Like, crowds in general are great for horror, yes. For comedy, but like the Shriekfest crowd, are always there, nice. And we're ready.
So, I love it. I'm so excited to be here. I'm very, very excited to be here. I'm representing Mexico with Master Guillermo. Oh, yeah. So I'm so happy to be part of the festival, and it's an honor to be part of this 18th birthday.
All right, man.
Thank you
so
much.
Good to meet you. I can't wait to see you.
Great. Thank you. Right. Thank you to all the fans. Thank you.